Hello guys, today I'm going to talk about my overall opinion on Danganronpa V3. In all honesty, I love the game. I love every single trial and investigation part of the game, except for the final trial, or should it be more specifically, after the Ultimate Cosplay reveals herself as Juko Imoshima, the 53rd. That's when things get really cringy. I mean, in Rintaro's trial, I was sad. I was really sad, heartbroken that the main Kaede Akamatsu, who was supposed to be the main character of the game, she gets punished for killing Rintaro. But ever since, in pretty much every single death in the game since then, I felt like they fletched every single death that happened in the game right down the drain when they revealed her as Juko Imoshima the 53rd. And all the events right after that. It feels really silly. It felt like a much bigger, mistake than the Danganronpa 3 anime. Honestly though guys, the Danganronpa 3 anime, it's not as bad as you think. Yeah, there was a lot of fan service, which I don't really support, but it was still a good anime, an okay anime. But with this, that particular part, section of the, that final class trial, that's the storyline just turned right upside down. My opinion, potential has been washed down right down the, toilet. As soon as that happens. I'm not disappointed in the game itself. I'm just disappointed in the ending. I am really appeased. I'm really happy with the trials and I'm happy with everything with the game. It's just the that section of the final trial that really bothers me. They could have done better. Instead of doing that cliche thing. Okay guys, I think I'm going to end the video. What is your opinion on Danganronpa V3? If you finished the game, of course. If you liked the video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later.